was a fiasco. My personal opinion, it was 100% the Stones' fault. I think there was like an hour, hour and a half late coming onto the stage. And when they come out, they search the stage. To do that, they had to come over the top of our bites. When they done that, we jumped off the stage and beat them back. Things got out of hand. Black guy Meredith Hunter, I believe it was, got on the stage. He got pushed off of the stage. He pulled out a gun, he fired it into a crowd of us, and somebody killed him.